My name is Evangeline Glass. I'm an intelligence special agent. A few days ago, I received a letter from my mentor, Dr. Ambrose Inc. He asked me to arrive at Hochwald as soon as I could. Inc is like a father to me. He's the only family I have left. I need to find Inc. I think he may be in danger. I can't see much, but I think I'm in the right place. It's so crowded. Is that Inc on the stairs?
Evangeline, it's so good to see you. Are you quite certain you were not followed, my dear? Away from the sight of prying eyes. My room's that way. Just follow me. Those tremors again. A bad sign. And on top of it all, I dropped my key. Evangeline, you remember my crow, Matthew, don't you? Well, he and I... Wait, what's this? I have a bad feeling about this. No! Evangeline, save Matthew!
Oh, my head. What happened? Ink's Steambugs collection. Sadly, these are damaged beyond repair. The weather's calmed down. I can explore the village now. That's Matthew! Or what's left of him. Poor thing. Where is everyone?
Soldiers claim it was an act of terror, but I don't believe them.
Welcome to Hochwald. The safest place in all of Gotland, until recently. Ever since the General Engineer returned. Well, see for yourself. Evangeline Glass? It's just as Mr. Inc said. He gave me this for you. He He was taken? Poor man. He was working on our dollhouse as a payment. It is not safe here. Let's talk later, okay?
Another tremor. They're getting worse.
Psst, miss, here, behind the bar. Keep it down, miss. You don't know who might be eavesdropping. So much has changed here since Engineer Barber returned. Airships, masks, soldiers, arrests, and let's not forget the earthquakes. War is hanging over our heads, and Barber has some secret weapon up his sleeve. Your friend, Ink, tried to stop him, but was discovered. That's all I know. Miss, I need your help. The soldiers confiscated all my supplies. The gatekeeper took my license. It should be in his boot.
Barber, that son of a... Oh! Sorry. Please excuse my language.
I was just stripped of my rank for failing to carry out an inhumane order.
General Engineer thinks we are all his clockwork soldiers.
Has the young lady tried Steamhorse? It is a local drink that kicks like a mule. Sadly, there is no more. I would give up my helmet for another glass.
Today's youth. All steam enthusiastic punks in my days.
That barber boy is a rotten apple, if you ask me.
It used to be such a peaceful village.
You'll get nothing from me without a license. Ordnung muss sein! Halt! Access to civilians is verboten!
Thank you.
was that? Some kind of mechanical myriapod.
I can't wait for you anymore, Evangeline. I must find evidence on Barber. This elevator seems to lead to some kind of underground laboratory. I believe that this is the machine responsible for all the...
It's Ink! I have to help him! Where is this robot taking him?
Help me, Evangeline!
Thanks, Matthew. Together, we will finish this in no time.
No one is to disturb General Engineer.
If not by land, then maybe by air.
You'll get nothing from me without a license. Ordnung muss sein.
I would give up my...
I hope you find your friend.
Thank you.
I would give up my helmet for another glass.
Seems legit. Take it and leave my sight.
I hope you find your friend.
I don't believe it. Steamhorse. I said I would give up my helmet, and I would keep my word. Take it, lady. It's yours if you want it.
Today's youth. All steam enthusiasts.
Halt! Access to civilians is verboten! Halt! Access to civilians is verboten!
That damn worm took a picture of me. It'll expose my plan. He escaped. We should watch out for him, Matthew.
Halt! Access to civilians is verboten!
A great drink! Cheers!
My disguise is ready. I can board the Zeppelin.
Hurry up, soldier. We are getting off the ground any time now. New orders. This, until we find her, we will not land at the castle, as you were.
If it weren't for those guards, I could use the glider to fly to the castle. Did it, Matthew. That should get their attention.
Aktum! Open the doors, you spy! Open the doors, you spy!
I think it's ready to go. Let's try it out before the guards find me. Oh no! We were hit! Hold on, Matthew! What a ride! But finally I got to the castle. Now, to get inside. Mischievous rodent took the key.
unschein, klein Spitzel. I must admit, it takes character to come so far. It's sad it was all in vain. You see, nothing can stop the tremor machine once I calibrate it. And your friend, this Dr. Ink, will help me with that. In exchange for your life, you did me a favor coming all the way up here. But don't think I'll hesitate to kill you both once I'm finished. Auf Wiedersehen, Frau Glass.
It's Matthew. He managed to escape. If only I could answer his rescue signal.
Don't let anyone near this elevator until I come back.
So, a family's heirloom opens the elevator. That's one. And steam robots guard the door. That's two. they have identical pendants. So, there has to be a second one around. It moves. There's a hidden room there.
Thank you.
Dr. Ink, you thought that you could ruin my plan so easily? Use my tremor machine against me? You take me for a child? Now I know how to calibrate it myself, and neither you nor your agent friend can stop me.
Hello? Is there anyone there?
Evangeline, you managed to get down here. Splendid work, my dear. Barber thinks he knows how this machine works, but really he doesn't. It's far more dangerous than he thinks. We must stop him, no matter what. First, we need to open this door. Though, that may be harder than it seems. Barber has tuned all the mechanisms to his super-strong mechanical arm. You might need a hand with it. Let's focus on the task at hand, shall we? Let's focus on the task at hand, shall we? Thank you. Splendid. You've done it, my dear. Alas, we're not out of the woods yet. Barber must be stopped. I didn't really figure out how the trimmer machine works. You found some documents regarding the machine. May I see them? It seems that machine was invented by Barber's father. And he built it to prevent earthquakes, not induce them. Interesting. If we could compare these blueprints with Barber's documents, we might just have a way to stop him. We'll also need a piece of chalk. We need to compare the old blueprints with Barber's documents. That's it. Now we can plan a proper sabotage. To the blackboard. You've solved the equation. It's so obvious now. The only thing standing between us and the machine is Barber himself. A mechanical mirror part. We could use it to lure Barber out. Let's go. I can fix it, but it needs a memory module. I attached the tail, but we still need a memory module. We should reprogram its brain first, otherwise it'll rat on us. attached the tail, but we still need a memory module.
Replace this part!
Lastly, you must finish.
I will try at your gates, Dr. Ink.
We barely managed to escape as the cave ceiling collapsed. But we made it out, all together. Me, Ink, and Matthew. And we ensured that Barber will get the punishment he deserved. In the end, we made the world a safer place.